In this segment of the Word tutorial for Mac, I'm going to demonstrate how to use comments in a document. Comments are typically used to provide feedback to someone else. They develop a document and they send it to you, and then you want to provide them feedback. Well, here on the Home tab, click on Comments on the right-hand side. Here we'd be able to view prior comments or add new comments in the document. Then we'd read through the document, and let's say this should be a comprehensive tutorial instead of a comprehensive course. Click here on New and type our comments and press Send. You can select a whole sentence or a whole paragraph or just a single word and add additional comments here. You can also provide feedback on existing comments from someone else. Now, in my case, it's just myself here in this working on this document, but you can give a thumbs up and also provide a reply. To edit a comment, we click on the three dots next to the name and then select Edit Comment and then make changes to it. To accept a comment, mark this as resolved by clicking on the three dots. And to delete it, click on Delete Thread. Or to reopen it, we can select Reopen Thread. If it's not resolved already and we want to delete it, click here on Delete Thread and that comment will be deleted.